Hi friends, today we're going to read a story. There was an old lady who swallowed a frog. Okay? There was an old lady who swallowed a frog. I don't know why she swallowed the frog. She was in a fog. There was an old lady who swallowed some dirt. It didn't hurt to swallow that dirt. She swallowed the dirt to hide the frog. I don't know why she swallowed the frog. She was in a fog. There was an old lady who swallowed some seeds at high speeds. She swallowed the seeds. She swallowed the seeds to fill in the dirt. She swallowed the dirt to hide the frog. I don't know why she swallowed the frog. She was in a fog. There was an old lady who swallowed the rain. What did she gain by swallowing the rain? She swallowed the rain to water the seeds. She swallowed the seeds to fill in the dirt. She swallowed the dirt to hide the frog. I don't know why she swallowed the frog. She was in a fog. There was an old lady who swallowed the sunlight. It was so fun, right? To swallow the sunlight? She swallowed the sunlight to dry up the rain. She swallowed the rain to water the seeds. She swallowed the seeds to fill in the dirt. She swallowed the dirt to hide the frog. I don't know why she swallowed the frog. She was in a fog. There was an old lady who swallowed some gloves. Oh, how she loved to swallow her gloves. She swallowed the gloves to hold the sunlight. She swallowed the sunlight to dry up the rain. She swallowed the rain to water the seeds. She swallowed the seeds to fill in the dirt. She swallowed the dirt to hide the frog. I don't know why she swallowed the frog. She was in a fog. There was an old lady who swallowed a rake. It was a mistake to swallow that rake, and she burped. So the old lady said, "Excuse me, I beg your pardon." And out spilled a colorful garden. Happy spring!